What's up, American Enjoyer? My name is Ruben Arellano, 26 years old. Since last time we spoke, we were preparing our kids for parkour competitions. Season 12 was well on its way. And as most of you know, my grandma calls me Chivo. Go, Chivo, Chivo. But things took a turn for the unexpected. COVID-19 hit, people were in quarantine. No more exercise, no gyms, no studios. For 4 months, we're ninjas. We're supposed to adapt. And so we did. We took our classes outside. We built the equipment. We took the kids outside and we built the lesson plan. No movement for 4 months, and to see these kids' faces, to be moving back, doing what they love, releasing their energies. It's been the most rewarding time as a coach personally and as a fellow ninja ambassador. As most of you know, my grandma suffers from dementia and Alzheimer's, and this year has been one of the roughest. As her mental state has deteriorated completely, no longer remembering who she is or who I am or who Chivo is. Now being fed through a tube, it's made me realize that time is finite. And we've never had as much time to think to ourselves than now, being in these secluded quarantine times. This thinking has made it clear that being an American Ninja Warrior is not just about overcoming physical obstacles, but also mental and how you adapt. We build our own equipment, we took our classes outside, and we're getting these kids back to moving and practicing the ninja ways in a safe manner. My friends and I have visited as many national parks as we could, from Zion to up Oregon, down to Southern California, turning the isolation on its head. We've been isolating in nature, and the training hasn't stopped. Going, even though the doors are closed for gyms, we've taken our training outdoors. Training parkour in downtown LA, with everyone being quarantined, it's the perfect environment. To get the paper on the caper, but now, let me take it to the queen side. I'm taking it to Brooklyn side. All the residential questers who invade the air, hold up. But also, cycling. Cycling's been a big part of my training recently. Riding from Redondo Beach all the way to Ventura. About 100 miles of a ride. Really proud of the centuries I've been doing lately. In 4 hours and 30 minutes. That is mind-blowing. I never thought I could do such a feat. But when you have as much time as you do now, anything is possible. And now it's time for us to go to national finals for season 13.